Books is. Are you ready?
From England, Night Fury 2. From England, Little Nipper. From England, Clank 3. Roboteer, get ready. 3, 2, 1, begin.
So Sarah's there driving Night Fury, the black one with the spikes on the front with the green wheels. Obviously Little Nipper there, name speaks for itself, and Clank 3. A rather technologically advanced bit of kit there is Clank. And it's got that flipper on it, but is it powerful enough or instantaneous enough to actually flip them out of the ring? Maybe not. So it's about brute force determination. But it's all gang up on Little Nipper time. He's out, there we go. That's how it can happen. He's going to do the same. Well, I tell you what, it certainly has turned up the pressure on Clank 3. His pneumatic lift wasn't as powerful as that yesterday. It certainly is now. Obviously, Night Fury has the speed and agility, but if you get cornered, that's what can happen. You're going to get smashed and bashed. But is he going to get Night Fury out of the ring? Night Fury fights back. Almost, Sarah. Almost into the ring. Oh, that's close. Night Fury's taking a beating, but he's trying to get out of the way. Nice maneuver. That's it, Sarah. You fight back. Clank 3 is going to push him into the pit. Oh, what a recovery. It's still going on. She's still holding on. Go, Sarah. Go, Sarah. Go, Sarah. Come on. Night Fury is Sarah. Come on, girl. That's it. You fight back, girl. That's it. What a fight! Big round of applause for Night Fury and Sarah, but the winner